denied. The existence of their eyes, for some have been applied, their desecrating lies. But I'm on to them and watching all their moves. I can see them, smell them, feel them, stop them. That's what I do to meditate. Not altogether crazy. Since they've been hiding out, they end up getting lazy. But since I have a waking and I'm focused all the time, they better step up, they can't conceal in their cries. Cause reality will get them in time. Jump into dimensions while distorting space and time. But not my mind, I'm cut across their souls. We'll bring up destiny, just as before. Moment of truth to pull apart this land around a crucifying suit. Discovering plans and covering lies, descending down upon them from above the sky. I hear the cries as they die. The fact that I could touch them is complete surprise. To get them off guard abruptly, I'm again to operate the treachery and wash away the sin. Diabolical love, and I can see what you're seeing. Learning from a world, soon you will be all I mean. Ecclesiastic words, blasphemous deeds are your leanings. Dimensional conquest. We'll be right back.